Yeah, yeah. It's Code Red, man. Y'all know the business. L1, Manfred, Junior Dre. What's up? Yeah. State emergency in the game, man. I really don't know what's going on, you know what I'm saying? These niggas ain't being themselves no more. It's kind of crazy. These niggas woke up in the morning and mistake themselves for somebody else. Somebody like us. True hip-hop artists, you dig?
Yeah.
One thing you need to know, though. You ain't got nothing on me, baby.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Check me out one time. Yeah. Young Jeezy got beef with Gucci, man. I never been a fan of Gucci, and T.I. did a bit cause he had some guns. Lil Wayne do it one cause he had him some. We lost Pimp C cause they done OD. They killed Kenny, you bastards, ODB. And it seemed like the gang got OCD. When drug dealers start rapping, that's OPP. The game's back in class like no PE. No chemistry, no history. When these newcomers won't give it up to their elders. That paved the way for them, what the fuck's that tell us? The fuck y'all sailors? Crack dealing, cap pillin', poppin' tags, show us how to hop in jags. Jumpin' out wearing stocking casts, poppin' gas, rockin' your hats to the wrong side to get your clap. Alongside rappers are steady fallin' off. Hung out to dry Downey, call him Saw. Nelly tried to go with Chris One, then did a song with Fergie Ferg. I ain't heard from Nelly since, son. Whatever happened to the Shop Boys? Yep, they party like some rock stars, then got dropped, boy. That's how this game a cheat shit can trick or treat you. Some niggas just stick to features, don't even do whole songs. Shit is so wrong, it's the death of the album. So long, Drake's mixtape sounded like an album, but when his album dropped, what the fuck gonna be the outcome? And how come 50X Jai's career out like Malcolm? They came out sounding like Jai the next year. Plies grammars, giving teachers heart attacks. Just spoke in an interview like a Harvard grad. Dag, niggas ain't being themselves, and that's the problem. They just waiting to exhale, so they robbing. Hip hop's credibility, MCs increasing their edibility. My niggas be yourselves, this elementary. Don't make it hard like you're trying to teach an elephant to read. Allow the four elements to breathe. Graffiti, B-boy, and DJ, and MC. If you don't, you ain't no big dogs, you some gatos. Stand on your own 2 feet, nigga, you got toes. Snot nose, hip-hop ears. Some taco burrito type shit, nigga, nachos. And maybe you got flows, but do you even know how to rock shows? Do you even know where the drop goes? Or are you spending time whipping over hot stoves? That's the difference between you and me, man. This is hip-hop artists. Y'all drug dealers, you feel me? That's what you good at, so stick to that shit. I rap. That's what I'm good at, so I'm sticking to it, man.
Yep.
You don't see Michael Jordan trying to play football, man.
You don't see that shit.
You never saw Troy Aikman sit there and go out for the St. Louis Cardinals, man.
You ain't see that.
You don't see people at bakeries who bake cakes out here really trying to sell drugs and bake them pies, man.
Nope.
So why don't you stick to what you're doing and make your money? And I'll stay over here and make my money.
It's my money.
And everything's cool.
Yeah.
Because y'all fucking up a game. You feel me? Holla back.